I was supposed to draw the graph of y is equal to the sine of theta plus 2. And then we're also supposed to draw this, the graph of y is equal to the cos of theta minus 1. So we're going to do them one by one. We're going to start with number 1. Calculator. And then as you go to your calculator, you have mode. You know? And then you have 7. And then from 7, you have the sine alpha x, close brackets, plus 2. Start, where do you want to start? You want to start at 0, are you sure? Okay, you want to start at 0. Where do you want to end? You want to end at 360. Ne? Now you can copy your step from your graph paper. From here to here, we have 30. Ne? So we have our step as what as 30, sure. And then here's what we have then. Let's go and write these things on our graph. So you see, this is how it is. I'm sure you'll assist me there for those who have done it so that we make the job a little bit easier. So we have 0, which goes with 2. Ne? Okay, 0 and 2, it's going to be here. After that, we have 30. 30 goes with what? So 2,5 is in between. Sharp. We have 60. 60 goes with? 60 goes with 2,9. And then we have 90. 90 goes with? 90 goes with 3. Then we have 120. 120 goes with 2,9. And then 150 goes with? It's 2,5. Yeah. 180 goes with 2. And then we have 210. 1 comma. Okay, 210. 1,5. 1,5, it's in between here. 210 is 1,5. Hmm? 240? 1,1. 270? 300, 1,1. 330, 1,5. 360. No, I'm lying. It's here. Ne? I made a mistake there. I draw it. I agree. I should skip a line and then I put the dot. 360 is 2. Ne?
Yeah.
After that, it's simple. So we just connect the dots. We go from the first one to the second one to the third one, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one, seventh one, eighth one, ninth one, 10th one, 11th one, 12th one. Okay, now what is the maximum value for this graph? What is the maximum? Maximum. What is the mean? It's 1. Okay, what is the range? Y is an element from 1 is to 3. What is the amplitude?
One.
A is equal to 1. How did you get 1? We said max, which is 3. Minus 1 divided by 2, which is going to give us 1. What is the period? 360. It's 1, it's 2, it's 3, it's 4, it's 5. All right, let's go to the next one then. Next one, they say we should draw the cost graph. Ne? Now, if you don't want to start all over again, you can simply just press AC. Ne? AC takes you back to where you're going to put a new f of x. So for f of x, here's what I'm going to put. I am going to put the cos. Cos alpha x, ne? Close bracket, minus 1, equals 2. Everything else is still exactly the same. I press AC, I didn't start all over again.
Yes.
So 0 is to 0.
Yes.
Okay, we start with 0, which goes with 0. Sharp. 30. Minus 0,1. 0,1. Minus 0,1. It should be somewhere here. sharp, minus 60. 0.5. 60, 0.5. -120. -1.5. -1.9. -180. -2. 210. -240. -1.5. 270. -1. 300. 310. 360. After that, we connect. Né? This one, it was our class set. Okay, we have something that looks like this. Okay, let's talk about the minimum. What is the minimum here? What is the smallest value that we have? What is the max here? Okay, what is going to be our range then? Negative 2, ne? Is to 0. Okay, sharp. Amplitude? Is equal to 1. And then we go to, what is going to be our period? 360. Amplitude, we say max minus mean, ne? Divided by 2. Okay, sharp, we're done with this one. This one was what your